hurts the little girl. She's not honoring them. It's all good. She will. We had to run them, guys. Let's see if he comes through. I won't go to any part of that. It's all good. Telling y'all, she never did open up with him, so she didn't quit. Y'all look and laugh at this dog now. Watch him run in the morning by herself and watch the difference. She's all right. Pick him up, Thunder. Come on with him. You gotta walk him out. He doing right. Bone dry out here.
A few minutes later.
That rabbit been going from here. 15 minutes now. Think about him, he ain't gonna gamble. If it ain't the rabbit, he ain't gonna gamble.
What's going on, guys? Tyson Anderson, Mr. Hammerdown. Listen, the voice of that you just heard was none other than near Little Pack Rabbit champion, Kiss Black Thunder. Look, 28% field champion Rabbit Ridge, New York Nick. This dog is a few percentages tighter than that of a direct grandson of Rabbit Ridge, New York Nick. I can't tell you a lot of the dogs here in our camp, or at least in my camp, is going to be going to a lot of different males. They're really not. A lot of the burst leg dogs that I have will all be bred back to Thunder for the most part. So I can't wait. I'm even going to be breeding, as a matter of fact, Pete's mother, Anderson's Black Bart's mother, back to Thunder as well. So that was the male that I was talking about in the video, but had no idea that this was going to happen. So it's truly a dream come true to even own this dog. And I can't wait to see what happens in the latter part of the fall, all the way to the part of the spring, different parts of the spring in the trial season with this dog. So stay tuned, guys. Stay tuned. Tyson Anderson, Mr. Hammerdown. We'll see you when we see you.